Walt Disney World fans and Disneyland fans are so different. Here's an example. At Walt Disney World, we rope drop like our life depends on it. Every morning at the parks, it's a sprint of guests rushing to rides. So when we went to Disneyland, we figured it would be the same way. We were mistaken. We got ready to rope drop, and we were the only ones. Nobody else was waiting by the rope. Disneyland fans are seriously so much more relaxed. Somebody please explain why.